I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get email notifications on your iPhone or iPad lock screen. Are you looking to stay on top of your emails without having to constantly check your inbox? Getting email notifications right on your iPhone or iPad lock screen might just be the solution you're looking for. In this video, I'll guide you through setting up your device so that you never miss an important email again. This feature is not only convenient, but also a great way to manage your time and productivity more effectively. Now let's walk through the steps to get email notifications on your iPhone or iPad lock screen. Step 1. Open the Settings app and then tap Notifications in this menu. The notification screen opens. Step 2. Find the Notification Style section that displays a list of apps. Scroll through this list and then tap Mail. You'll land on a mail screen. Step 3. First, make sure that Allow Notifications is toggled on. Then, navigate to the Alerts section and make sure to place a checkmark next to any alert types you want to get associated with your emails. Also, adjust your banner style and whether you want alert sounds for your emails appropriately. Finally, navigate down to the Lock Screen Appearance section and tap Customize Notifications. A customized notification screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the email account you want to get notifications on your iPhone or iPad lock screen for, and then tap that account. A screen giving you notification options for that email account opens. Step 5. Tap to toggle on alerts. You'll start receiving email notifications for that email account on your iPhone or iPad lock screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.